Please stand for your Pledge of Allegiance and moment of silence. And now, for your moment of silence.
Thank you. And now for your pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Good Wednesday morning. I'm Shelby.
And I'm QB.
And we're back from a long break.
And we have your morning announcements.
Any student who is enrolled in a dual enrollment course for spring and owes spring tuition, all payments are due to Ms. Hunt no later than Thursday, January 19th. ULM will accept a check or money order. If online payments are made, please notify Ms. Hunt.
Boys powerlifting trials will be held today, Thursday and Friday in the old gym immediately after school. See Coach Garvin if you have any questions.
Student Council members, our January meeting is tomorrow at 5 p.m. in the library. Don't forget to bring your completed community service form for last semester. Also, wear your Student Council t-shirt to school.
On December the 29th, members of the Rebel Band traveled to Atlanta, Georgia to participate in the Chick-fil-A Bowl pregame and halftime performances with over 600 other high school musicians. On December the 31st, the day of the game, the band also competed in the Chick-fil-A Bowl Parade through downtown Atlanta. We are pleased to report that the band won its classification and was awarded Grand Champion of the Parade. Congratulations to our band and its talented and hardworking musicians. Once again, the best sounding band in the land brings honor to West Monroe.
That's all we have, West Monroe. Have a great day.
You're not the only one.